Once upon a time, great trouble has come upon an ordinary family living in a modest house in a quiet town. Their child has fallen ill.
She's getting worse. The doctor has no idea what's happening to Alison. She's delirious.
The ordinary girl begins undergoing strange transformations. The family and the doctors have given up hope, but her faithful friend refuses to despair. Her faithful friend, an ordinary boy named Aiden. You are that faithful friend.
Hey, are you here to see Alison? No use. She's beyond help, you know. Since no one can help a person who has no friends. Right? Or do you have some way to prove me wrong?
What's that, my young friend? What? Unbelievable! You are her friend? What happened? Hurry into the portal! You won't be able to save her!